What's up, everybody? This is your girl EJ, and I was scrolling on Obama's intranet, and I saw something that was so beyond me. Somebody made shoes for people with ugly feet. Never in my life, and I have ugly feet, never have I thought, you know what? Just put a fake foot on top of your real foot and be great. So apparently the shoe foot or the flesh foot, you know, I don't know what to call it, but apparently it's only here to help. Maybe somebody dropped a washing machine on your foot when you were younger. You know, maybe you've never played sports a day in your life, but you still ended up with athlete's foot. Maybe you got corns and bunions and calloused hoof feet. Maybe your feet are just unpresentable. Maybe your feet are just better off not being seen. Maybe your second toe is longer than the rest of your other toes. And you know, had it not been for that second toe, you probably would wear maybe like an 8. But because of that second toe being so long, you wear 11. I said what I said. 11. Maybe you got your daddy's feet. Maybe you got your feet from your daddy's side of the family. And they got some rough, it's all type of lineage and history in their feet. And so it's hard to have those type of feet. Worry not. The flesh foot is here. Now, I didn't do a lot of research on this foot. I didn't do no research on this foot. So I don't know what sizes they go up to. I don't know if they have other colors. I do know that this is clearly their Caucasian model. Now, I don't know if they come with shoes or not. I do know that this is the substitute teacher 4 model. I need to speak with a manager 12 model. It's a lot of stuff that I don't know about this flesh foot shoe. But I will say this. Let this be your confirmation for you to push with your own idea. There is a market for everything. Now, I would never buy these. You couldn't pay me to buy these, to put a fake foot with fake veins and fake flesh tones. I'm just going to encapsulate my own foot with the fake foot. No, it don't work for me. But for somebody, it is a solution. It is a dream come true. And you thought your idea was crazy. You thought your idea was stupid. Bro, they making fake feet. Fake feet, bro. Fake feet. For people with ugly feet. I don't even know how to end the video for fake feet shoes. I don't, what you supposed to say after you talk about fake feet shoes? I don't, bye.